Today we are opening this fake Pokemon Go booster box and see how bad it actually is. One quick thing I want to say, there's no such thing as a Pokemon Go booster box. So let's open this thing up. I've been waiting to do this since it got in the mail a couple days ago. So let's see. Oh god, I already see some amazing bags. Let's see. That's broken. As you can see, they're upside down and they're not even. Quickly, I'm going to show you a real evolutions pack. Here it is. This is a real evolutions pack. Awesome. This is going to be great. I can already feel it. So let's get these packs out. Throw away that big piece of, you know what, booster box. And let's see what we can pull in these amazing looking packs. So, yes, a Venusaur pack. Let's start with that one. Let's see how good these are. Well, these are almost impossible to open. So I think I'm going to grab my scissors. Yeah, I'm going to grab my scissors. Be right back. So I'm back with some scissors. So let's open this first pack and see what's inside. Already have a wrong sided card, and it's a Growlithe. Ooh, look at that pattern, that's just amazing. So right there, I'm gonna quickly go, man, these feel, it's just cardboard. It's literally just hard cardboard. Oh, we got our first DX. It's a Volcanion EX. Look at this, it isn't even shining. Well, we've got an EX in our first pack, so we're off to a great start. Let's see what we can pull in this Raichu pack. We can even open it with this scissors. So it seems the card that's on the wrong way is actually always the reverse. Ooh, Pikachu! Love this Raichu. And we got another Volcanion EX. We are on to a roll. And this pack is the wrong way. Let's try to open this the regular way again. Maybe I can do it. Nope, I can't do it. I'm too weak. Let's see. Let's pick that card. Ooh, Blastoise Spirit Link. We have a Brock's Grit Full Art Trainer. Awesome card. And we have a Gardevoir EX. Oh my god. Yeah, I think you have noticed already, there is probably one or two EX cards in every single amazing looking pack. Well, amazing. You know what I mean. We have, ooh, I actually quite like this one. No idea what I'm going to do. Ooh, Mega Charizard. I have no idea what I'm going to do with these cards. Probably just burn them or give them away. I would actually like to erase them from existence because that's what they actually deserve. Ooh, Charmeleon. Love this card. Ooh, Mega Alakazam EX. I love this card. Look at it. It's amazing. No, not amazing quality. It's like, ooh, a secret. No. Actually gonna put it right here with my other Pikachu. Oh, I knocked it over. I'm the worst YouTuber alive. I actually wonder how many cards are in these packs. It says 10 on the front. Well, I destroyed that pack. It actually says 10 additional cards on the front. So we have, ooh, I still need that in the actual, in the real set. So 1, 2, the Golem, number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Awesome, they even lied about that. Ooh, look at this Charizard. I actually still need that in reverse and in regular holo form in the actual evolution set. Oh, I think I cut into the cards. Oopsie. Put that right here. Let's see what we can pull in these just fabulous, fabulous packs. Oh, I'm the wrong way around. Sorry. We have a Seal. Lovely looking card, but at least they're all evolution cards. Ooh, oh. I take that back. We have a Mewtwo, Mega Mewtwo EX. Another secret rare, I love it. And a Magmar that we already showed. I'm making a mess of this. Actually, you need to... Please don't buy Pokemon Go booster packs, booster... Just don't buy Pokemon Go trading cards. There's no such thing as Pokemon Go trading cards. But I just wish you guys could feel these cards. That it's just hard cardboard. Just rip, hard cardboard. And yeah, we doubled up on a Mega. Does this up for trade? It isn't. We have a Ninetales break card. Slowbro Spirit Link. And that's it. We're going to have a million X if we're done with it. This is going to be an awesome killing. We opened the pack without scissors. This is going to be an awesome... Oh, already had this one. An awesome clickbait video. And a Mewtwo EX. These are just so bad. I just made this video to be funny. To, well, get some views. Oh, they're in the light a bit. But I didn't actually expect them to be this bad. I watched some videos and I didn't think they were this bad. But... Oh, was I wrong. These are horrible. Actually horrible. Ooh, and we doubled up. Oh my god, I need some more EXs. So make sure to put in the comment section down below what you want me to do with these, well, cards. I would rather burn them in a video, actually. But you guys get to decide. Oh, we already have that one. Ooh, Charizard, you're going to on right here. And another one of those. This is not going well. Let's clean up a little bit because I'm running out of room. These actually make a mess of my playmat. Oh my god. So, a Blastoise. So put in the comment section down below what I should do with them. I rather not give these away because these are just... I love this card. These are just the most fake, awful cards I have ever seen, and they just need to erase from existence. So, should I burn them? Should I give them away? Should I drown them, throw in a pool, flush through the... No, not flush through the toilet, because I'm going to drown if I do things like that. Charizard Spirit Link! Awesome! Mega Alakazam again. And, ooh, Surfing Pikachu. A Zapdos, my favorite card in the entire world. Get out. We need space. These are actually all the wrong... But I actually, to be honest, I quite like this pack art. It's obviously the fakest thing I have ever seen. But I actually quite like this pack art, to be honest. These look... Hey, we got a shiny EX card. That's new, I guess. And we got another Golem EX. So actually I'm going to keep 4 pack arts for myself. Because I actually did, actually, to be honest, look pretty damn good. Well, if you, where is the Raichu one? If you compare them to a real one, they actually quite, they look quite good actually. So, open a Venusaur one. I think the misery is almost over, guys. Sorry to waste your time on this video. Oh, another Charizard. Awesome, Mega Mewtwo, Team Rockets. Here comes Team Rocket, and that's it. Next pack, a Charizard. Actually, a Mega Charizard pack. I'm cutting into the cards. Yes, I am. Oh, who cares? I picked this box up from the wondrous land of eBay. Straight from China. Ooh, another shiny EX card. I love them. Mega Mewtwo. May Misty's Determination Full Art Trainer card. Of course. So. What? Okay, I wasn't expecting that, but I love this. I'm gonna keep this one. Well, should I give it away? No, I'm gonna keep it. It's. Can't take it anymore. I wasn't expecting just the art to come loose. I'm going to use some of my muscles that don't exist to rip those packs in blind fury because I'm actually feel this way. Don't worry, I only spent like, I think it was 10 bucks on this, booster box. Well, blind fury. And again, we have, I think it was ripping again. A Mega Charizard EX Shiny! Awesome. We have a Mewtwo and Mystery Domination. And that's it. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe because, just say. Ooh, God of War. We already had that one. Well, that's it. Next pack. We're almost through this misery. This is actually going to make for an awesome clickbait video. Don't take this seriously, guys. Actually, this is just a video to tell you that you don't buy these packs. Just for the love of God, don't buy any Pokemon Go TCG. And just do your research and see... Oh, hello. Just see how the pack arts, how the booster boxes are supposed to look, because there's always a very clear difference. So, I have no idea what I'm doing. We have Kakuna, awesome looking card. We have a Ninetales break, awesome. And, Zygarde EX. We haven't pulled this one. I am so over the moon. Actually, talking about the moon, who is excited for Pokemon Sun and Moon? PCG. We already have that one. We have a Volcanion, and that's about it. Look at the pile of VX cards. Money. It's so funny, because I don't have any. Poliwag, Ninetales break, and another Zygarde. I was excited about you a minute ago, but now I hate you, actually. So, let's see. Electabuzz, we have a Volcanion Full Art, another Ninetales break. Did we actually pull not there. Did we actually pull another break than Ninetales? I don't think we did. Well, I have a new mission. Find a Ninetales card. Another break card, I mean. Volcanion. Nothing. What I actually really want to pull is a reverse Zapdos. Just wiggle, that's the only way to open these things, I guess. We have a Gardevoir. Yeah, that's about it. I actually quite enjoy making this video. No idea why. Oh wait, I found a trick to open these, just wail. We have a Tangela reverse. Stormy break, we did it. Caterpie EX. I'm going to frame you. I love it. Caterpie EX. That's just the most amazing thing I have seen in this box. Venusaur EX. And Volcanion. And I know there is a... What is it? I think the Pikachu 10 promo. There's a Pikachu EX promo. Two cards. Oh, we got two. We got double. There is actually a Pikachu EX promo. Or just Pikachu EX. That says Raikou EX. I would love to pull that one. But I know it's not in this set. Mega Charizard. Regular Charizard. And again, nothing. Last pack. I'm going to put you guys out of your misery. If you're still here, please leave a like. And just put a random thing in the comment section down below. Just put your favorite card from this opening in the comments section down below. So, that's actually really bad. So, let's see how many we got. Let's quickly I don't go in this pile. This is a secret rare pile. Damn it. So we actually got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 8, 9, 30, 30, I think 35, 40, a million EX card. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you, if I still have some subscribers left, that is. Hope to see you next time. Bye.